Hi, I'm Tom Cruise.
I'm Barack Obama.
I was Hannah Montana. Selena Justin Long.
God dang it.
Did you finally, huh?
You finally found...
Hi. I'm Tristan Backworthy. That's my actual name. Sorry. I read monitors, which is what I have behind me. Or in front of me. And, just get to the point. Today, how to make nachos. Thing number one, how to make nachos.
Step one, you'll probably need nachos. I mean, because last I checked, to make nachos, you'll need nachos. Wait, one second.
Hey, that's right, isn't it?
Okay, yeah. I was just informed that you have to have nachos to make nachos. So, nachos. Shredded cheese, preferably. And a plate. Second thing you're gonna need to do is put the nachos on the plate. What I like to do is put a little, then grab the cheese, then put cheese on that. Then putting some more chips on that. And then put that on there. Just, you know, just, you get the point.
Then once you're done, it should look like this. It's very shiny, as you can see. It's like heaven. You can barely even see the plate until I focus this. And then you can see it better. So, that's what it should look like.
If you really get up close in there, you can really see the layers and the way the cheese is put down. All right, next step.
Next thing you're going to want to do is put these bad boys in the microwave. Like so.
The time set is preferably 1 minute.
While you're waiting, find something useful to do, like reading a book. Or taking a dump.
It might take a minute.
Or just go watch TV.
Believe me, would you agree? Strings lay back, all the way back. It's almost that feeling. I skipped in a chorus.
Okay, maybe not that close to the TV. Realistically, it's not going to take that long, but you get the point. Do something while you're waiting. Or, you know, you could eat a snack while you're waiting. And they should be done.
You can see when they're done, they really have a nice, nice wet feeling. And texture. Oh god. Really smell them. You could wake up the neighbors, so putting on some nachos late at night is like shooting a gun. People just are drawn towards it. They know it might harm them. You know, the person with the gun might harm them. But they don't care. They just want to see. It's just like nachos. It's always white people, too, doing that. No one else.
And by the time that's all done with, you should be able to enjoy your nachos with a smile on your face.
Chip crumbs in here, what the?
Normally that doesn't happen. But anyway, go home, have really don't know when you would eat nachos. Could be any time for a snack, maybe for dinner. No, mom says no. that says yes kind of thing. Or the other way around. Which is kind of weird. But still, enjoy your nachos. I'm gonna go have to pay child support. A few months ago, I hooked up with an Australian woman, and, well, it wasn't a few months ago, it was more like a few years ago, but I see as a few months, she won't get off my back. So I'm gonna go do that, and you guys enjoy your nachos.
Live fast, die young, bad girls, do it well. Live fast, die young, bad girls, do it well.